Atlanta. I am here with the board members and members, Community Coalition of Atlanta, the Atlanta Director of the Labor Council. We have a number of organizations here represented today and a number of elected officials, Representative Eric Allen, Representative Elmani Holly, Representative William Bowe, just to name a few. And then our organizations here, we have folks here from CWA representing the Apple Workers Campaign. Everybody across the nation has heard of that. And we know that one of the tenets of the Black Workers' Bill of Rights is the right to organize. We also have members from USCW here representing us. We have Black Push. Thank you all for being here with us. We bring Black Clergy, the Black Male Initiative of Georgia, and of course CD2U, which we're all preparing to go forward with. AFSCME is here with us, and I hope that you can understand how important this rally is. Here with me, I have James Williams, who is the president of the Atlanta Georgia Labor Council. So we are family. We are excited, and here we are to celebrate tonight. Thank you. One of the things, we just had State Representative William Bowe here. He's actually running for Labor Commissioner. The primary person we have arguing around labor and workers, William Bowe. So William, wave at the camera so people can see you, not in the frame. This is a historic event for us. We are excited because this call takes us across the United States, and we all know that the commitment to workers' rights is the same as our commitment to voting rights. If we don't have a space to organize, if we don't have a space to talk about our dignity, our right to democracy, then all has failed, and we will not fail. So again, thank you.